Hey, what's up, everybody? Thanks for clicking on the video. David Pendleton here, covering hole number four of the Halloween tournament. And this is, of course, a short par four here, one that you have to hit perfect on the drive, so it's a little bit of a stressful hole. We got just a little bit of headwind to deal with here, so we're going to go six top, and we're going to go about 0.3 side spin to the right, and then we're going to back up to the plus 25-yard mark. This way, it gives us plenty of room to pull our rings accurately. You can see here, I'm putting the green ring on the rough line. You're going to pull 0% at max. Make sure your pull is accurate. Make sure the needle is blowing north. Take a normal shot. Take a deep breath and hit a perfect ball. Because if you hit a great left, you're going to be in the rough. Great right, you're in the sand. You'll still birdie the hole, but this is obviously a must eagle if you plan on winning this tournament or getting a high spot. Anyways, the ball comes in nicely here. Stops on the green for a short putt to pick up your eagle. So anyways, that is going to be hole number four. Please subscribe. Please hit the thumbs up. I'm going to see you soon for hole number five. Thanks, everybody.